morning, Cindy Clare.
I'm not surprised to see you here. You've got smokers cough from smoking, brewers droop from drinking beer. I don't know how you came to get the Betty Davis knees, but worst of all, young man, you've got industrial disease.
He wrote me a prescription, he said.
You are depressed. I'm glad you came to see me to get this off your chest. Come back and see me later.
Thank you.